Love you, Emily 2.0. Love, Emily 1.0. Now, my face is probably all red because my head was down and I felt like the blood was rushing to my head. But right, so this video is dedicated to my best friend. That DIY idea, I believe it's 52 things, reasons why I love you or whatever. Anyway, that was like part one, part two, because the little binder rings, those are the largest ones that I could find. And I liked the idea of more reasons, some reasons, well, some reasons first and more reasons because the order, right? But right, so that is a Christmas gift. It is belated. I guess you could say it's a little bit late. This video is pre-filmed, and so because of that, it will appear even later. Have to deliver these to her. I'll get them to her probably today, hopefully. And yes, this is dedicated to her. Hopefully you guys could read my handwriting. Hopefully everything was spelled correctly. I worked really, really hard on this. I hope she knows that and sees that. And I want her to know how much I love and appreciate her. Don't want to get too corny here. Hi, family. So, right, just wanted to let her know that she's awesome and amazing and she means a lot to me. And she's my best friend and she's always there for me and I love spending time with her and I'm getting even cheesier. So, right. Okay, bye.